We have some new numbers on holiday shopping on this Cyber Monday. Adobe says that last Friday alone pulled in a record $6.2 billion in online sales. That's up 24% from just a year ago. More than a third of those purchases were made on smartphones or other mobile devices. And the fastest growing day for e-commerce is Thanksgiving. Thursday online sales totaled $3.7 billion, up 28% from a year ago.
You see the numbers in terms of traffic, just how many people were actually showing up in stores, the foot traffic?
Was it good?
It was down. No, yeah. It was down by every measure.
Was it weather?
Shopper Tracker? Mm-hmm. No,
no,
they
it's
think it's
that everyone sits
online.
On their phone.
It's a lot easier. You don't have to, you can avoid the crowds.
I'm down 25%. I'm down 25%.
In phone usage.
No, but this goes back to the whole idea of Dana Telsey, for example, and all of these other analysts running around the malls trying to figure out what's going on as if that's a way to indicate anything anymore. Yeah. It may very well be that that's not really the right way to measure this.
It showed that foot traffic was down 5 to 9% on one tracking company that actually uses cameras to track things from a year ago.